Hello again, YouTube. This is Orbiter 891. I have recently received the Destroyer pedal, which I gotta say is one of the best pedals I have ever seen for any type of drum sets. It's durable, works great. I've put this through so many hard songs that I still can't believe it's still working. And this is the drum set I will be using for most of my almost all of my rock band videos, unless I finally get the Ions. It's just a basic Rock Band 2 stock with the cymbal pack. Pretty nice, but I could have gotten better ones. And the Destroyer pedal again. And I hope you enjoy this video. Hello YouTube, this is Orbiter 891. I am doing a video of a new song that just came out today for Rock Band 2. It's called Waking the Demons by A Bullet for My Valentine. It's a hard metal song that I found really fun to play, so I thought I should make a video of it. And I hope you enjoy.